Hello guys, welcome back again. I hope you all are doing good. In this video, we will learn how can we set Adobe Cloud Storage session location on the Adobe Acrobat app. Let's get started. Open the Adobe Acrobat app. Click on the profile icon on top of the screen on the right side. Now click on Preferences here. Scroll down. Now click on Adobe Cloud Storage location. Here you can see two options, internal storage and SD card. You can choose any of your choice here. So that's it for this video. I hope it was great help to you. Thank you so much for watching this video.